Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounts. So today I try to subscribe to Snapchat Plus via my Xiaomi Android mobile, but unfortunately it shows on message subscribing is currently not available and the subscribe button is also grayed out. So how to overcome this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just on time clear that Snapchat app details and then install any private VPN app. So once you install it and then try to connect your mobile with that VPN network. So if your VPN connection is made successfully, and one more time, you can try to check that Snapchat Plus subscription. So I hope this first method maybe works for some users. So anyway, if maybe this trick not works for you, just try the second one. So by simply go to your profile section and tap this gear icon and scroll down and click to assess I need a help. So now in the search bar section you can search Snapchat Plus subscription. And they showing some search results. So here you can select how do I subscribe to Snapchat Plus and scroll down. So here you can press not helpful. So next you can select this article did not answer my question or solve my problem and click to submit and slightly scroll down. And one more time you can select contact us. So after that you can select I need help with a Snapchat feature. So here you can select Snapchat Plus and scroll down. And finally you can select subscribing to Snapchat Plus. So now they ask for my username and email ID. So just put it. And also briefly explain about your issue. So once you fill all the category and finally click to submit your request and complete this verification process. So I hope once you submit your request, they will immediately contact you via Snapchat email ID and also you get the positive reply from the Snapchat team. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techounts, and thanks for watching.